PowerVision, a leader in the field of accommodative lens technology, has developed the FluidVision accommodating intraocular lens, which is designed to restore the eye's ability to accommodate. The soft, fluid-filled lens is implanted in the eye's capsular bag with a technique similar to that used with standard intraocular lenses. The accommodating FluidVision lens is uniquely different from a non-accommodating standard IOL. By utilizing the natural muscular forces in the eye, the fluid contained within the FluidVision lens is redistributed, affecting a change in its curvature and shape. As a result, accommodation via the FluidVision lens is achieved in much the same way the human eye accommodates. When the natural forces in the eye act to enable it to focus on near objects, a small amount of fluid moves from the edge of the FluidVision lens into the center. This increases both the curvature of the lens as well as its optical power, thereby bringing near objects into focus. Conversely, when the eye adjusts for distance vision, fluid inside the FluidVision lens moves from the center of the lens and back onto its edges, decreasing both the curvature of the lens as well as its optical power, thereby bringing distance objects into focus. The new generation FluidVision accommodating intraocular lens from PowerVision, designed for clear vision at all distances.